Kansas Turnpike, looking southwesterly from K-99 near the intersection with Road 280. And as you can see, as of 1:30 this afternoon, extensive fire scene at this time. A lot of different spot fires, a lot of different agencies really tied down here at this particular point in time. Virtually every Lyon County department is on the scene in this general vicinity trying to get these fires out.